Hello dear students, I am Mr. Digambar Jadhav, lecturer of College of Pharmacy, Panim. In the previous video, we will discuss about practical exam pattern and the marking system of the subject Pharmacology and Toxicology. In today's video, we will discuss about spotting question in details. So let's start today's video. In the spotting questions, we have to identify the given spot and describe it. There are the total 24 marks for the spotting questions. The total number of the spot should be 12 and each carries the 2 marks. The 1 mark is for the identification and 1 mark is for the description. Now, we study some example of the instrument which are commonly asked for the spottings. In the spotting, firstly we have to write the spot number in the answer sheet and then we have to write the name of the spot. In the description, firstly we have to write the name of the spot, like the given spot is actophotometer, and after that we have to write the use, like this instrument is used to study the effect of the drug on locomotor activity of experimental animals like mice and rat. The next spot is student organ bath. This instrument is used to study effect of the drugs on isolated tissue preparations such as ileum, intestine, rectus abdominis muscle, etc. of experimental animals. Next spot is Sherrington rotating drum and device. This instrument is used to move the chemograph paper at desired speed. Next spot is analgesiometer of tail flick method. This instrument is used to study effect of analgesic drugs on the experimental animals such as mice and rat, etc. Next spot is rotor rod apparatus. This instrument is used to study muscle relaxant property of the drug on experimental animals such as mice, rat, etc. Next spot is Cook's pole climbing apparatus. This instrument is used to study effect of the drug on behavior, memory of experimental animals. Next spot is digital telethermometer. This instrument is used to check body temperature. Specifically, this instrument is used in recording body temperature of rabbit in the pyrogen test. Next instrument is histamine aerosol chamber. This instrument is used to study effect of bronchodilator, anti-asthmatic drug on the experimental animals such as guinea pig, rabbit, etc. Next spot is aerator. This instrument is used to generate and supply oxygen to the isolated tissue preparation. Next spot is Sims venous cannula. This instrument is used to supply physiological salt solution to the isolated frog heart. It also holds isolated heart. Next spot is frontal writing lever. It is used to record The contraction of isolated muscles preparations on the chemograph paper. Next spot is simple writing lever. It is used to record the contraction of isolated muscles preparations on the chemograph paper. Next spot is Stirling Heart lever. It is used to record the contraction of isolated heart preparations on the chemograph paper. Next spot is pointed scissor. It is used in the dissection of the animal for cutting the skin. Next spot is curved scissor. It is also used in the dissection of the animal for cutting the skin. It is all about by today's video. In the upcoming video, we will study about CD based question. Thank you for the watching the video.